Check out this dramatic rescue caught on camera at a Chick-fil-A drive-thru. Logan Simmons is that guy right there working the window in Georgia. He springs into action when he saw a six-year-old choking in the back of a car. You see, the seatbelt was tangled around the six-year-old's neck, so Simmons jumps out the window and cuts the seatbelt using his pocket knife. We're happy to report that the boy is doing okay, and his mother is very grateful for that Chick-fil-A worker. Well,